गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक प्रीवियस वीडियो आई कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर विंड, इन विच यू हैव स्टडी हाउ द पोएट मेड ए रिक्वेस्ट टू द विंड बट टू ब्लो सॉफ्टली, बट द विंड डिड नॉट फॉलो देम एंड इट ब्लू फास्ट एंड ब्रोक द शटर्स ऑफ द विंडोज, इट स्कैटर्ड द पेपर्स एंड threw down the books from the shelf. You have also studied that it has torn the pages of the books and it was making fun of weak persons or things. The wind breaks the weak houses, doors, rafters, wood, bodies, lives and hearts. The wind guard also winnows and crushes the seeds all. And now you will study how the poet wants to become strong, to face the challenge of the wind and to become the friend of wind. Now see the poem. Open all of you, see the book. So, he won't do what you tell him. He indicates here wind. The poet says that whatever you are telling to the wind, either to blow softly or to blow fast, he will not follow. He won't do what you tell him. This example has been given here. As the poet had made a request to the wind to blow softly, but the wind did not follow. So the poet is saying that he won't do what you tell him. So come, let us build strong homes. So the poet is advising us to make our houses strong. To our home strong, let's join the doors firmly, practice to firm the body. He advises us to make the door firm and strong, and to make the houses and homes strong. We should make our body strong, make the heart steadfast, firm, and we should also make our hearts firm. Do this and the wind will be friends with us. The poet says that if we are going to become firm, and we are going to make our homes and doors strong, then we can make the wind our friends. The wind blows out weak fires. Here the poet says that blows out extinguish. Blows out means extinguish. Blows out extinguish. Blows out. The poet says that it extinguishes the weak fire. He makes his strong fires roar and flourish. And if there is a strong fire, then it increases, it develops to burn. His friendship is good. We praise him every day. The poet says that the friendship of wind is good. And he is going to pray. He is going to praise the wind every day. Now to the question answer. What are the things the wind does in the first stanza? You have stated that in the first stanza, the wind breaks the shutters of the window, scatters the papers and throws down the books on the shelf and tears the pages of the books and brings down the books from the shelf. It brings the rain also. You have studied. Have you seen anybody winnow grain at home or in paddy field? What is the word in your language you are winning? So you should see that. You should write that yes, I have seen. So, I have seen someone winnowing grains at home. Which word in our language is used just like pachorna or patakna in our language? Third question, what does the poet say that the wind god winnows? The wind god winnows the grains free from the chaff. It separates grains from the husk by blowing on it. What should we do to make friends with the wind? Today I have taught you that we should make our homes, our doors strong. We should make our hearts strong. Then the wind will be our friends. What do the last four lines of the poem means to you? The last four lines means that we should be strong, we should make our home and grow strong, we should make our heart strong so that we may be the friend of wind. How does the poet speak to the wind, in anger or with humor? The poet does not speak in anger. He speaks in polite way. You also have seen a herd of wind crumbling life. What is your response to this? It is like the poet, it is. Sometimes the wind blows fast, it becomes destructive and destroys many things. The poem you have just read is originally in the Tamil language. Do you know any such poem in your language? So if you have known, you should write yes, otherwise should write no. In this way, students, you have studied about the poem and you have to write the difficult word meanings and solve the questions. I will tell you in next video the next thing. Thank you.